Alrighty. Call the law Yahweh Bahashem, Yahweh Shah Bahashem, Rahakodash. Alright, man, that's who this world ignorantly calls God and Jesus Christ in the ancient Paleo Hebrew tongue. You know, first and foremost, I had to give double honors to the elder of the men of Israel camp, the Ot Kazak, who I teach under out here in Greenville, South Carolina. Right? I would also like to give double honors to the elder apostles of Great Millstone, who rule well and teach well, and are truly the overseers of Israel today. Right? I would also like to give a big shout out to the Achaim across that Achaim being your brethren across the four corners of the earth. That's out here pushing and teaching this truth and sincerity. You know, the 100% truth first and foremost. Right? I would also like to give a shout out to you Akwaf, that be you sisters. You know, to the ones who truly believe and take heed in these end times, man. And to y'all, I'd say Shalom. All right, it's the Akdabak coming back through the spirit and power of Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shah. You know, with another lesson, man. But with this lesson, man, we getting on with Russia, man. We back at it. You know, I'm start to come back with some more lessons. I got some, you know, that I want to get into. Get some things that I want to go back into, start getting back into, you know, prophecy, you know, getting back into prophecy again, man. But dealing with the prophecy right now, the missile's coming, man. Ugh, Salakim. Right, so I recorded this video, and it says the Russian media published, right? It says this is what a Russian nuclear attack on the United States would look like, right? So I'm gonna play this clip. Y'all be able to see it? So I'm gonna play this clip, and I'm gonna show y'all. This is what the Russian media published this, right? And hey, I'm not even gonna say it now. Let's get into it. Let me, come on now. Do y'all see that? Let me wind that back real quick. 'Cause this is what tripped me out. So y'all see all those little, it's one big nuke, but at the front of the nuke, at the head of the nuke, it's all of these mini nukes. Bro, Russia's different. All of these mini nukes, man. And I counted it. Let me count it again. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 mini nukes at the head of this one big missile. Come on, man. Russia is different, bruh. Because I'm going to be honest with you. I wouldn't have thought of no crazy shit like this. This is motherfucking crazy. 14 mini nukes at the head of one big nuke. So 15 total. Bro, when the scriptures say and 1,000,000 shall come, man, the scripture wasn't lying. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get into that in a second though, man. Let me finish this clip for y'all so y'all can see how it'll be. Let me wind it back a little bit. Look at that. Look at that. I can't do nothing but give God praises. Wiping shit. Wiping shit. Come on, man. Wiping shit. I can't do nothing but... I gave all praises when I seen this video. Because America, this bitch is about to be destroyed, man. America is about to be destroyed, man. Russia ain't fucking playing. We already know, or should know, Russia, and according to the book of Ezekiel chapter 38, that evil thought that's going to come into that mind, that's Russia, man. And the land of Gog and Magog. Look it up, that's Russia. It's plain and fucking simple. Russia's going to be in the forefront of bringing this bitch down. Bro, that's one fucking nuke, bro. That's one big nuke with the other 14 little joints in the beginning. That's just one, though. But they got thousands of them bitches, man. They got thousands of those, man. Bro, let me get it, man. Let's go into it, man. I'm going to just, because I got a few minutes left on my break. Try to eat something real quick. Come on, man. Let's get it real quick, man. Is it 13? No, Slovakia. Right? Revelations 9, chapter 6, Slovakia. Revelations chapter 9, verse 16, it says, and the number of the army of the horsemen were 200,000. We already know that's going into 200 million, man. We already did the math. We already know it's going to be 4 million missiles per state. Because it's 50 states in America, right? It's already going to be 4 million missiles per state. This bitch is done. You seen what just one big-ass bomb with the little mini-johns in front of it going to do. 4 million of them bitches per state? Come on, bro. Stop playing. 200,000, and I heard the number of them. That army that it's talking about, those are intercontinental ballistic missiles, man. Intercontinental ballistic missiles. Tell me how the fuck are you gonna survive that, man? Yahweh Shemiah was shy, is not playing, man. The spirit of Yahweh and Putin, and matter of fact, and I got this right here. It says breaking news. It says Vladimir Putin. We've been telling y'all Vladimir Putin's gonna be in the forefront of bringing this bitch down. Watch this. Vladimir Putin has won the presidential election in Russia, with winning 87% of the votes, securing his position in power until 2030 or beyond. Come on, man. That evil thought that's going to come into that mind, that's Putin, man. That's Putin. That's Russia. They're going to bring this motherfucker down, man. I'm telling you. They're going to bring this place down. It's going to be Putin is going to be in the forefront of it. I'm telling you. It's Ezekiel 38, man. Right? Let me jump real quick. 1 Thessalonians 5, this is verse 3. For when they shall say peace and safety, then sudden destruction cometh upon them as travail upon a woman with child, and they shall not escape. Y'all not going to escape the missiles, man. America continue to say, y'all safe. We at peace. We chilling. You know what I'm saying? Woo woo woo. We got the best military. We don't got to worry about nothing. Ain't nobody going to bomb us. That's what America continues to say. Soon as they continue to say peace and safety, sudden destruction cometh upon them as a woman that travail with a child. And they shall not escape. Y'all not escaping, man. Y'all not escaping. The spirit of the Lord is on Putin, man. And I'm telling you, now that he going to be in there till 2030 or beyond that, man, come on, man, stop it. He's going to be in the forefront of bringing this bitch down. I don't care what you say. I don't care what you say. When the scripture, did you see that missile? Did you see them missiles? Let me go get it, man. Malachi 4:1, it says, for behold, that day cometh that shall burn as an oven. And all the proud, yeah, right? The proud being Esau, and all that do wickedly shall be stubble. And the day that cometh shall burn them up, said the how about Shmiel Shav host, that it shall leave them neither root nor branch. You seen in that video, in that clip from the Russian media, bro, buildings is falling, trees is done for, cars is done for, houses is done for. It's over with, man. It's over. What is going to be able to stand? What is going to be able to stand when you have all these nukes going off, man? You got, mind you, you got 4 million nukes per state, right? Oh, come on, man. Right? You got 4 million nukes per state, man. What is, the scriptures are not lying. It shall burn as an oven. That's going to be the heat coming from them intercontinental ballistic missiles, man. That's what it's going to be. It's going to be the heat coming from those intercontinental ballistic missiles, man. Fuck, man. I got to get off my break. I got to go clock back in, man. Fuck that. Right? Real quick, man. It's Zechariah 14 to 12. It says, and the place shall be plagued wherewith Yahweh Bashmiel Shah will smite all the people that have fought against Jerusalem. Their flesh shall consume away while they stand upon their feet. Their eyes shall consume away in their holes, and their tongue shall consume away in their mouths. Bro, you seen the nukes. You seen the video. Nothing is standing. Everything is going to be... America is going to be ashes, man. America is going to be ashes, man. This place is about to be destroyed. It's future prophecy, and it's coming, man. It's coming, man. The scriptures are not lying. Yahweh Bashmiel Shah hasn't lied. Ain't lied, period. When Yahweh Bashmiel Shah, that's coming here. Yahweh Bashmiel Shah meant that. They meant that. Yahweh Shah meant that. This place is about to be destroyed, man. Whether you believe it or not, this place is about to be completely destroyed. America's about to be ashes, man. America's about to be ashes, and y'all can't do nothing to save it, man. Because even if y'all try to run, y'all ain't gonna be able to. Y'all ain't gonna be able to, man. Y'all not gonna be able to run, man. Y'all not gonna be able to do shit. Y'all's gonna be able to sit there. Y'all gonna have to sit there and take that. Because Esau is gonna be done. And the wicked and the heathens are gonna be done, man. You know what I mean? So how the fuck are y'all gonna, how are y'all gonna save yourselves from that? Y'all not. Y'all not gonna be able to, man. Y'all not gonna be able to save yourselves from that. Y'all just gonna have to sit there and take that shit. That's what y'all get, man. That's what's gonna happen. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, man. So, like, I'm having to move my car. I parked at the end of the building. I was gonna make the exhortation a lesson outside, but it's a little too damn windy. I'm gonna hop in the car. Make the video. There we go. Let me see how much time I got left. Got a minute. Ah. Man, I'm gonna operate so I can come back, you know, with a continuing on lesson. You know what I mean? Hey, man, but with that, I'm gonna go to end it, man. Call law, Yahweh Bahashim, Yahweh Shah, Bahashim Rachak Wadash, a wild Baba Ball, man. Death to the wicked, man. Death to this place. Prophecy is coming soon. Y'all niggas gonna die. Shalom.